So my mannequin girl doll here while I'm on a break in school, but I haven't touched this girl here in a long time. So I'm trying to comb her hair out, brush it out. I'm doing really small pieces. Then I'm putting them together and I'm gonna brush them both out at once. And then it'll look good.
Everyone click save upon their work.
So that's my teacher. We're done with our break.
If you finish your conclusion, then go ahead.
Don't worry about her.
But if you didn't finish your conclusion, Gabrielle, you should still be finishing it right now.
So that's starting to look, it's looking smooth because I'm going to be doing box braids, so hopefully I don't get too intense. But let's start the box braid. So let's play.
Need you switch to your phone because I gotta do a test that I can't do on the phone.
My teacher said if I cut off my camera, I'm good.
Yeah. Who said that? Amaya. Who said that?
Miss Bruce said if I cut off my camera, she's gonna tell you.
But you had the camera off this entire time.
No, I didn't. My camera's still on.
So why is she saying that if you had it on this entire time?
Because, listen. I'm going to text her now that you have to switch devices. Okay? I'm talking to you. You're acting like you don't hear.
I say, yeah.
I swear, y'all, my brother is crazy. Crazy. I gotta skip to my phone. Wait. First of all, that ain't your laptop. And first of all, that's second of all. Anyway, let's finish these two braids before I gotta go to school. So, we got one and two braids. They're the same height. Okay? We have some gel. Some rubber bands. Let's do this. So, I'm gonna take one rubber band. No, I'm not doing this with weave. Her hair is naturally long. And she's not a human, so it's not natural. was their place in it. I guess. Quickly by the scalp because I'm gonna push it down to the scalp. So I'm gonna be perfect by the scalp. Like a normal person, but we just had to add that rubber band. Alright, y'all. So, hair's from this box braid. It's out of this one. Alright, now, let's. Gel on your hands and rub it throughout all the top of the braids. Some on it, but over there. But mommy still? Curler in the front of y'all. That's why I'm scared to do this braid. Yeah, no, we're not doing braids. Sorry. We're not doing braids. We're not doing braids. The iron is mold. And then, after you want to iron it, we're going to keep it that way. And then she's gonna take my bonnet. Cause she's not messing up the hair because, girl, she got too much hair. Child. Phew. I'm gonna be staying out here all day. If we don't see. But yeah, y'all, so I'm so happy that y'all stayed. But now y'all gotta go because I gotta go back home. So, so I could go back in school. Let us see the first curl. Even at oh yeah, I almost cut myself. Anyway, so bye y'all, cause this ain't working, so bye.